8:38 now. We are following breaking news coming out of Carlsbad. A Panga has washed ashore. Just after 6 o'clock this morning, someone reported the boat. This is near Ocean Street. These are live pictures coming to you right now. Carlsbad police believe there were at least 8 people on board that boat.
Some got into a black BMW and they drove off. Others walked into a nearby neighborhood. We will continue to follow this story as it develops. We're going to take a short break. We'll be right back.